Dixon and Dixon Enterprises.
Get him down. Dixon Enterprises. By the time I finish with you, you will regret if I've been born in this life.
Dixon, you cannot. Dixon, you cannot do anything.
Let the police do their job. I don't even know what to think anymore. I don't know who to trust anymore.
Come on, kneel down. Kneel down there.
Thief, Nenemolanya Gunuri, Animal, Vagabond, Silly Bugger.
But the one I won't take is you coming to my father's house to call me names.
Oh, everything you're enjoying now.
What do you mean you
and I will not hesitate to take it back and you start living your life the way you've been living before. I am going to kill Udit. I am going to squeeze life out of him.
He's so humble. His humility just melted my heart.
You see that guy? I told you he would worship you like a queen.
She loves me. She doesn't love Dixon. And I love her too.
Mama, tell Ndidi that your goldy girl of a son to stay away from my princess.
I can't even imagine myself doing something. Do not worry. This is absolutely wrong. If it goes well saying we are dating with just friends, it's wrong.
Rubbish now. Yeah, rubbish now. Can you imagine? Yeah, let's stop. You're telling me.
Unfortunately, it's too late already. Because both of them are deeply in love.
She's in love with me. And I was on my own and she started liking me. So because she's Dixon's friend, I should turn her down, okay?
You see this favor? It is directly from the gods. Grab it with your hand.
He decided to bite the finger that fed him. How can you be advising me to leave who I love for Dixon because he has money?
This is half for me. Take life
now, waiting Dixon. Don't let me talk to her.
I got number, make I wire you.